Hi, folks. 7:40:29. Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping by the weather page at 4029tv.com. We do have some winter weather chances to talk about. Not so much for tomorrow. It's looking nice with temperatures in the 40s and 50s, but clouds will be arriving Wednesday morning into the afternoon. Dry throughout the afternoon, but there's going to be a window of opportunity for some light rain to develop early Wednesday evening as that cold air funnels in. Wednesday night into early Thursday morning, we could see some light snow, especially I-40 and north across northwest Arkansas, possibly the River Valley, maybe picking up to a half an inch or so, especially on the grassy surfaces, maybe a dusting throughout the River Valley. Doesn't look like a lot of accumulation, but it's something that we're going to watch, especially Wednesday night into Thursday morning. You can continue to track that on our new 4029 weather app. It's free on both Android and iPhone. You can take a look at that 7-day forecast. It's interactive for you right on the weather app.